Hello, my name is Jennifer Castillo. I'm going to be talking about my English 1302 semester and the different things that stayed with me that I feel are going to continue assisting me in my academic career, my professional career, and also my personal life and how it has helped me grow as an individual. First things that I learned in the semester was about multimodal presentation. Multimodal, just it's very straightforward, it means multi, so it can include visual presentations, it can include audio, written, visual. One of the projects that was assigned to us was to create a multimodal text on a discourse community, so I chose to use Prezi, which is a software very different than PowerPoint. And I'm actually glad that I learned how to use it because it allowed for me to put audio, visual, and written text, and the presentation looked very professional, so I was able to present a full-on multimodal text. It was a bit difficult, but once I got the hang of it, I really liked how simple it was to create a presentation that looked very professional, so I will be using it for any future projects that I may have in other classes or even at work. As the semester continued, we started learning about discourse communities. I thought that discourse communities was going to be very basic, just a group of people with similar interest, or they were co-workers or family. I thought it was just very basic, straightforward. However, as we started getting into creating a triangle that was able to break down different aspects of a certain discourse community is when it started getting very interesting to me, and I was able to see the little aspects of that community instead of just looking at it as a whole and analyzing it just as a whole, which actually ended up helping me in project number two. I decided to look at my nursing community and I wanted to figure out the nursing shortages. So understanding how to break that triangle down was very beneficial to my research and figuring out what aspects of the nursing community I could look at and investigate further that contributed to that nursing shortage. So when I created that triangle, I always went back to it during my research, and it was very beneficial to understand that a discourse community has many aspects instead of just looking at it as one big community. As our research projects on our discourse communities evolved, we started actually giving feedback to the other students. So that to me was very difficult because I always learned that it was kind of basic feedback. Proper grammar, do I understand it, do I like it? However, once we started reading some text on how to give good feedback and understanding that we're the reader, not the writer, it helped me look at it from a different perspective to be able to give correct feedback and feedback that was valuable to the writer and staying within their idea and not changing it to what I wanted to hear. So I learned how to give valuable feedback and stay true to what the writer wanted to communicate. So my final thoughts on this course, I just needed to give a quick history. I actually wasn't supposed to take this course because I had already tested out from high school, so I had a credit, but because of my degree plan, I had to physically take the course because they couldn't rank me with the credit. So anyways, I was a bit hesitant and kind of annoyed that I had to redo this since I had done it in high school. I thought I had learned everything there needed to know about English. So when I took this course, I was actually shocked that I learned so many new things, and I'm very appreciative of that because now all the things that I've stated, I can take into my career, especially my nursing career, learning about discourse community and how to break down the different aspects. Now I want to go into my career with ammunition to change that nursing shortages that is going on right now. And I can go further into other various discourse communities that I'm a part of to break down the issues and maybe be some kind of change in any community that I may wish. And I'm just happy that I learned about English isn't just about writing. I'm glad that we just didn't write so many essays. And now I know that everything I learned I can take into my future.